Micoud North MP Jeremiah Norbert says he is heartbroken following a fatal chopping in his constituency over the weekend. A 48-year-old male of Diga Micoud was chopped to death in what some are describing as a horrific, unprovoked cutlass attack.
Well, it's a very unfortunate situation, a sad day for the people of Micoud North, especially given the circumstances. It's not something that I endorse or the constituency endorse or by extension the government endorses, however it has happened. So the least I can do is extend my deepest condolences to the family of the bereaved and also to the family of the alleged perpetrator, because I mean, there is no winner when we look at what happened. Someone lost a son, a brother, and then you have a situation where another family is also going to lose in one way or the other, a brother, a friend. So it does not augur well for us. As a parliamentary rep from Micoud North, when I heard of what happened, and given the gruesome nature of the way it happened, it saddened me and shocked me as well. I never expected something like that to happen. And it speaks to how our people deal with conflict, and we need to really try to instill some sort of conflict resolution in our people so that they don't resort to that type of activity when they find themselves in problems or if you have a misunderstanding.
According to reports, the victim prior to his untimely demise reported to the nearby Micoud police station that a threat to his life was made. However, he was asked to return to the bus shelter where the threat was initially made to await the arrival of more law enforcement to adequately deal with the matter. Witnesses say it was during this time that the perpetrator struck.
As you rightfully said, the accusation that the victim went to the station, I do not know whether or not he did. If he did and this happened, then sadly shouldn't. But I don't want to speak too much on this because I do not have the facts and I do not want to comment on something that I'm not sure about. But the police officers who I know who work at the Micoud police station are professionals, and I know my own experience with them. I know that they will do what is necessary when they're facing situations. I'm not saying that they're perfect, and just like any other human being, the police officers may have shortcomings or they may have things which may not go their way sometimes. However, from my own experience, my own encounter with them, I engage with these police officers on a daily basis when I'm in the constituency. And what I see from them, I see police officers who display qualities of professionalism, dedication, commitment. So, as I said, I don't want to speak too much on the accusation because it is an accusation. And if it is that it happened, maybe then I'd be in a position to say, okay, well, this or that. But right now, I don't want to speak on an accusation.
Norbert encourages all St. Lucians to find amicable ways to resolve conflict. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.